is Japan! Oh, the clothesline! Duggan got it! Duggan, he's going down! Yes!
He did it!
Listen to this crowd! Excellent, Jim Duggan, representing the United States of America, victorious! Wait a minute! Look, Mr. Fuji, what you doing? He just gave Yokozuna that back bucket. He brings it to the ring.
It's full of salt. He's fixing to get Pearl Harbor, I guarantee you.
Wait a minute. Turn around, Duggan. The fans are pointing at Yokozuna. Turn around, Jim. Hacksaw Jim Duggan side. Wait a minute. Oh, no. I can't believe that. The flag. The American flag. And Hacksaw Jim Duggan down. And Yokozuna throwing that salt squarely into the eyes. Jim Duggan, look at this. Duggan can't even stand up. Look what's happened to Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
This is Yokozuna's revenge right here.
I can't believe what's happened to Duggan. It was a glorious victory for Hacksaw Jim Duggan and for his country. Whoa, wait a minute. Yokozuna, as he sits down, look at that suplex by Yokozuna. The victory of Duggan. His victory desecrated. The very flag desecrated. Look at this. Look what Yokozuna is doing to Hacksaw Jim Duggan now.
This is reminiscent of 1941.
That's exactly what it's reminiscent of. All over again. Hacksaw Jim Duggan is the victor. You can't take that away from him. But that's exactly what Yokozuna and Fuji are trying to do. What a great competitor. Hacksaw Jim Duggan gave it everything he had for himself, for his family, and for his country. Oh, no. Come on. Get in there. Somebody's got to do something. Don't let that happen. No. Don't let that happen. Duggan's not moving at all. Get him out of there.
He gave it everything he had, but look what he's going to have to show for it.
No. A hush has fallen over this crowd. Duggan is not moving. No, get him down. Get him down from there. He's going to do it again. Not now. I can't believe what we're seeing. This great victory of Duggan. Come on. Mr. Fuji now, what is going on here? Is there no control? Is